Licked over on the wing and taken by Yossi. Yossi swings around in his own end and then gets it up on the wing to Forsberg. He left it at center ice and back goes O'Reilly. O'Reilly blocks the shot. That's right on. And they'll get a chance to bring it out, and they do to center ice. Franson jams it across ice. Recovered by Koliakovo, tapping it back over to Franson. He got it up on the wing, and that's deflected in over the line. Here's Giotta cutting it with a shot, and Hutton got a piece of it. At center ice, Bogosian battling away with Wilson. And Eichel grabs a hold of the puck and brings it back in over the line. Kane, goal, up the goal post. One off the board, but Kane keeping it in. Got back to O'Reilly. O'Reilly, the point, the shot by Ristolainen. And that's going to be kicked out of play in the corner. Nashville keeping it in. Back to the point. Long screenshot right on. Oh, Mike, the save. They score on the rebound. And Mike Fisher is the one who cashes it in. And Nashville takes the 1-0 lead. He takes the long shot. Hutton kicks that one away. Banked off the boards. Not out. Now it's cleared to center ice. George is breaking it up. O'Reilly starting back. O'Reilly tips it on the wing, and the shot right on by Kane. And in momentarily takes another whack at it. He's trying to get off the ice. Finally does. And the Predators come back with a 3-on-2. In over the line. They score! The shot taken by Craig Smith. Catches just inside the corner of the net. Giotta takes a rough ride, but still battling for the puck. Got it to Kane. Back to the point it comes. Worked over now to McCabe with a shot. Kicked away by Hutton. The rebound. That fired wide by Jurgensen. On the other side, a shot, and Hutton will hang on to it. By Smith. McCabe around on the wall for Reinhardt. Reinhardt had it momentarily. Lost it. And Nashville keeping it in. Back to the point it comes to Ellis. Backhand is right on, and Omark will grab it and hang on to it. Pulls it around into the corner, and it's flip free, but not out. Back to the point, the shot blocked in front of the net. Rebound, they score, and the Nashville Predators have now moved in front 3-0. Giotta for Kane. Kane to the Nashville line, digs on into the corner. So this battle on the wall, it's chucked around the boards, kept in back at the point. And a long shot, and that one is going to be grabbed by Hutton, and he'll hang on to it. Cross a pass for Kane. Kane cuts in over the line, takes his shot, scores! Kane rips it in off the goalpost. He clanks it home, and Buffalo is on the board. So Buffalo holding it in now. Branson got it across. A shot by Kane goes high into the corner. Kept alive by O'Reilly, who taps it back to Franson. Franson to Kane. Kane took the shot, and it's knocked away in front of the net. And Bogosian firing it down the ice. Buffalo still shorthanded. Cleared around into the corner. Off front of the net, a shot right on as O'Reilly set up Giotta. Get it on into the corner. Yossi steers it around to the other side and to the blue line and on the center ice. Nashville with a chance to get it in over the line. The shot right on. Johnson the save. The rebound. That just went wide of the net. The face-off. Buffalo keeping it in. A shot by Ristolainen right on and kicked away by Hutton. Banked off the boards to Bogosian. On for O'Reilly. O'Reilly cleared the cross ice. They score! Smacked into the net by Eichel. Jack Eichel drifting it home. He'll try to get it in front of the net. He does. They'll whack at it in front as the buzzer ends the third period.
Well, they made it close at the end, and it was a good effort at the end, but the lack of urgency, I think, for a majority of this hockey game really cost the Sabres. And that's something they need to get straightened out here heading into the rest of the week.